would give up any amount of gold and diamonds for a comfortable bed.
Oh, yes. How I wish I could find a bed hidden in a cave. It would be worth more than any treasure.
I know what you're feeling.
Uncle Yesh, I really don't know how we would have borne the discomforts of this journey without you.
Yes, Uncle Yesh. Without your stories of Jesus, we would have been so troubled by all that is happening around us.
Really? Uncle Yesh, the parables of Jesus have really brought peace into our lives.
So, Uncle, have you decided what parable to tell us today?
John and Esther just gave me a clue.
Huh?
Today, I'm going to tell you the parable of the hidden treasure. This is one of the parables which Jesus told only his disciples.
Wow!
After Jesus explained the parable of the sower to his disciples in private, he told them another parable.
The kingdom of heaven is like treasure hidden in a field, which someone found and hid. Then in his joy, he goes and sells all that he has and buys that field.
What does that mean, Uncle Yesh?
Jesus is teaching us that when you fully encounter Jesus, like his first disciples did, you will be ready to leave everything else and follow him like his disciples did.
St. Paul did it too. Once he experienced the Lord, he gave up all his worldly authority and followed Jesus.
Wow, that is a nice explanation, Esther and Joshua.
Thanks, Uncle Yesh. But I'm sure it has more meaning than that.
Well, many understand it the way you explained. Yes, it does hold another deeper meaning to me.
Then please tell us.
Well, to me, the treasure stands for all the people who pay heed to the word of God and strive to follow it. The man who finds this treasure is Jesus. The field stands for the world.
Wow, that fits so well. Jesus, our Savior, gave up everything, his privilege as God, to come into this world and suffer for our sakes. Then he gave up every drop of his blood to purchase salvation for us.
That's right, Joshua. When Jesus was in the world, he was its light and we were hidden in him. But now, we are to be the lights of the world. And since he bought the field, that is this world, he now has all authority to send us in the world to preach the good news of his salvation.
Praise the Lord for his salvation. Here we are, Lord, ready to carry on your mission of salvation.